So all the way back, their staging area. Maybe about a, I don't know, 200 yards down, up the creek, down the creek. Show you the whole thing. It's getting dark. If that's going to be a permanent dam there or not. I hope so. Make this whole thing deeper. Be kind of neat. I have to imagine they're going to take this out. This whole road. I can't believe they just built this thing up. It's a lot of work. Probably 2.5-3 feet down to the water there. There's another little, I think that's been there. Chris lost some trees there. I'm hoping that tree is going to be okay when it's about halfway leaning over the ledge. I don't think they cut that out. I think that's been like that. That's not great, but if it fill in there, maybe they'll get it okay. I hope the herons and stuff come back. Little egrets. They're probably scared. I'd be scared too. It's gonna be a big wall. That's my property right there. Got a lot to do.